our body is smirched mentally and physically. You will see the protruding tongue, done by our men, the enlargement of the eyes or the pukana. You will see our warriors hitting and slapping various parts of their body, their arms, legs and their chest, done to condition the skin prior to going on to the battlefield. All of these gestures were done to intimidate and to frighten the enemy, because if the good haka took place, no battle would continue. The haka was so strong in itself that it won the battle all. So we share with you firstly a haka which we know as arara haka panapana. We then bring our warriors through the ranks and they conclude with some of our most common haka here in our country. Ladies and gentlemen, our war dance.